Hello guys, we are here. This is Logan's tournament, the U-SSSA, double/AAA World Series.
Here's the first team. Northville Broncos 8U.
Go Broncos. We're waiting for Down River Heat at 9U. I can see them in the back, but we're still waiting for them.
Up next, we have top tier, Americans 12U. Hits Elite 8U. Precision Patriots 10U.
Logan's team is coming
and
up soon.
Total Baseball 10U.
Logan's team is next. The next one is coming up, and they're after that.
Next up, we have Legacy 11U. The Downriver Heaters 9U.
Woo!
Westland Wolves 13U.
The voting team.
All the way from Indiana, we have the Prospect 14U. We have the Detroit Prospect 10U. We have the D-backs Elite 10U.
Logan's team is getting close to their position over there.
Foul Baseball Red Club Red 10U. We have Jetbox 12U. We have the Livonia Hawks 9U. Next up, the Michigan Bulls 13U. The Garden City Cougars 9U. Next up, we have the Hit Dogs 8U. The Royal Oak Nationals 14U. Motor City Hit Dogs 11U.
Looks like only one player is still here from their team. Every team has one game earlier. Logan's team lost players.
Hit Dogs 10U. Yeah. We have the Detroit Metro Stars. Thank you. We have Hit Dogs, Fishman 11 U. Michigan Bulls 10 U. We have the Michigan Bulls 11 U. Patriots 11 U. We have the South Lion Thunder Blue 8 U. Oakland Raiders 13 U. We have Armoroy 10 U.
Looking for you. They just
USA Prime Southern Michigan 14 U. Precision Patriots 12 U. We have 5 Tool 9 U. Novi Heat 10 U. We have Michigan Bigfoot 12 U. Michigan Bulls 12 U.
I don't think they're in the parade, but if you hear Michigan Bulls 9 U.
Patriot Bigum 12 U. And last but not certainly least, the Great Lakes Bombers 11 U. And can we get one more round of applause for the team who were not able to make it here tonight? There's 117 teams to turn them into. Yeah. Again, I just want to...
Thanks for watching, guys. We will be... I will see you guys next time. Bye.